Crime Stoppers need your help solving a 25-year-old cold case homicide. The crime happened on October 8, 1996, in the 200 block of Holmes Avenue. That's when Richard Gregoire was shot and killed. Now, if you have any information about this crime or any other felony crime, call Crime Stoppers 24 hours a day at the number right there on your screen. Again, you never have to give your name, and if your information leads to the arrest and board approval, you could earn up to $10,000 in this case.